Overall, it's been a great year. I think it's been very successful. Only having three losses is huge for us. Obviously, Sunday was a tough loss, but I think we got here with a lot of hard work and a lot of heart and good leadership. So luckily, we got a second chance. There's been a lot of emotion, but I think if we can use that as a motivation and turn it into anger, whatever is going to motivate us to get better, and we just need to come together. And I think now we're hungrier than ever because we didn't get a championship, so we're ready to move forward and go for a second chance. Stonehill, I've always had a special place and for Stonehill in my heart. It was my first letter, my first visit, my first offer, everything. So me and Sam, actually, we came down. We were just going to visit one day in the summer, and the girls were working camp, and we drove down together and ended up kind of falling in love with it, and we both thought it was a great fit for ourselves and for each other, so we just decided on the spot. Our parents didn't know, but they were excited that we were so excited, so no regrets there. And I have no regrets at all. I love it here, and it's a lot different from any high school sport you play. It's a lot of hard work, but I think if you learn to make the most of it and appreciate every second, it's the best decision I ever made. So shooting, it can be mental. So I think once you have good confidence and you can start hitting, and I'm glad that I've been able to build that confidence over the years, and the girls see me so well and see the floor so well, so I can't do it all on my own. I mean, we didn't expect that. No one expected Kelly to get hurt. So we were given a challenge, and I think we accepted it and made the most of it. But we learned how to be better leaders, and kind of, we were a young team, so we needed that at the time. But I think it's definitely helped us just establish a better confidence and learn the game more. And Kelly helped all along throughout the whole process. So she never went away with as far as that went. But I think it's helped this year because we have so many leaders, and not even just me and Sam, you know, all six seniors are great leaders and have played a significant role in whatever that may be. So I think that's really helped our success this year. It's definitely an honor, but I think that doesn't happen unless your team is successful. So I really couldn't have done it without them, and they make me look good. So it's a win-win, I guess. Sunday was what it was. It was a heartbreaker, but we can only learn from it and move on and use it as motivation. But we're lucky to be home finally, which is exciting. And right now it's do or die. So I think we're all just ready to leave whatever we have left on the floor to hopefully get us a championship that we deserve. So.